Good morning and welcome you all to the Angular 9 series workshop. Session 2, Angular 9. Angular software requirements. Angular needs 4 basic software. First one, Node.js. Second one, Angular CLI. Third one, Visual Studio Code, its IDE. And last one, Chrome browser. The first one, Node.js. So open a browser and then type nodejs.org. So it will enter into the Node.js website and download the latest version of Node.js into your PC and then install the software in your PC. After installation, you will open a command prompt and then type node packet manager npm space hyphen v. So which will display the node packet manager version 6.13.4, which will display it on your screen. So first software, Node.js, which is installed successfully. The second one, Angular CLI. So open a command prompt in administrator mode and then type node packet manager npm space install space hyphen g, that is called global installation space at Angular slash CLI. It will install Angular CLI on your machine. So now Angular CLI, which will be installed on our machine, the version of Angular client is 9.1. It's a recent version which installed on your machine. After successful installation, you will enter into installing the IDE, Visual Studio Code. So open into website code.visualstudio.com and then download the latest version of Windows PC. So download that software and then install in your PC. After installation, the graphical user interface of Visual Studio Code is like that. The last software is a Chrome browser. Normally, all of them having Chrome browser on your machine. Anyway, if it's not placed, Chrome is the best browser supported for Angular. So download Chrome from this website, google.com/chrome. Download the Chrome browser and install in your PC. These are the 4 major requirements: Node.js, Angular CLI, and then Visual Studio Code IDE, and then Chrome browser. These are the 4 basic requirements for executing Angular 9. Any questions? Thank you.